For different drills, you should have the robot set at different rings. So for example, if you want the robot to serve at you, you should have it set at the first ring here. For most of the drills that you do, you should have it set at the second ring. And if you want more straight on speed, like if you want the robot to like smash at you, then you can have it at the third ring.
Hey guys, I'm Coach Samson Nabina. Today, I would like to introduce you to the amazing Power Pong robot. These robots are great because they can simulate a game with different speeds and different spins, just like you would see in a game. You can go as slow as you want or as fast as you want, up to 120 balls a minute. Regardless of what your goals are, the Power Pong robot is super easy to program. It comes with an app and you're able to just touch on the screen and select the drill or customize your own drill. If you want to send these drills to other players or coaches, you can text message or email the drills instantly, and then other players around the country or even around the world can immediately start using the same drills. So really, whatever your goals are in table tennis, the Power Pong robot can help you reach those goals. Is your goal to have fun? Is it to get exercise? Is it to develop some snazzy trick shots? Or is it to boost your level? Whatever it may be, the Power Pong robot is really the right one for you. Make sure you go check out powerpong.org today for the best prices on Power Pong robots. I'm Samson Dabina. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you at the next tournament.